is a slow process which we call either ideological subversion or active measures, активные мероприятия in the language of the KGB. It's a great brainwashing process which goes very slow. It takes from 15 to 20 years to demoralize a nation.
By seeking weapons of mass destruction, these regimes pose a grave and growing danger.
In a war that's already killed over 100,000 people. In Syria, hundreds more are dead, many of them children. But this time it appears deadly chemical weapons were used, although that hasn't been verified.
It was a perfect storm. I mean, there were a lot of currents of resentment and anger about all kinds of things.
We are going to make this decision now. Donald Trump will be the 45th president of the United States.
There was a lot of sexism and misogyny.
We have major breaking news right now.
The Department of Justice reveals that they will appoint a special counsel.
So many unresolved questions about Russia's extent of interference in the 2016 campaign.
President Trump had some other issues on his mind, tweeting at length about some of his usual topics: witch hunts, emails, servers, Hillary Clinton, and the swamp.
Julian Assange was arrested this morning by British police at the embassy of Ecuador.
Two oil tankers in the Gulf of Oman damaged under mysterious circumstances.
You know, it is not particularly large or particularly strong is the Iranian Navy. If they approach American ships at any point, we should just blow them out of the water.
British Prime Minister Theresa May and her government face a no-confidence vote later today after lawmakers threw out her Brexit deal.
Now, EU leaders have gathered in Brussels to discuss the bloc's next top jobs. Differences were immediately clear between German Chancellor Angela Merkel and French President Emmanuel Macron.
Federal prosecutors in New York City urged anyone who may have been victimized by Jeffrey Epstein to come forward. Epstein is accused of creating a sex trafficking network between 2002 and 2005. Prosecutors say Epstein paid dozens of underage girls as young as 14.
Could Israel and the United States form a NATO-like defense treaty? Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu is thinking about asking U.S. President Donald Trump to sign an official defense treaty between the two countries in return for an Israeli approval for the deal of the century,